Asuka Kazama. She was taught Kazama-style martial arts by her father. She was known as a nosy kid who liked to fix other people's problems, usually by knockout. Asuka came home one day to find that an unknown man had destroyed the dojo and put her father in the hospital. A detective from Hong Kong tells her the man will be in the King of Iron Fist Tournament 5. This one's personal.
もしろ!